Science is one important ingredient of my life. My family is the other one. My wife has provided a fantastic infrastructure and also support in times of frustration. How does science work? Often discoveries are made in steps and often in different laboratories, leading to scientific collaborations. One such collaboration is on the aquaporin. Those are ancient membrane channels present in all living organisms. Peter Agre discovered the first aquaporin at Johns Hopkins University. We collaborated with Yoshi Fujiyoshi of Kyoto University to solve the structure of this channel. It provided a lot of detailed information and allowed the molecular mechanism of water transport to be understood. How aquaporin is regulated in our body to maintain homeostasis is the remaining challenge, and we do this in collaboration with the Aarhus University with Soren Nielsen. How could we do such collaborative great projects? This is due to the environment, which is inspiring and fantastic at the Biozentrum of University of Basel and at the Maurice Müller Institute for Structural Biology. We could actually develop novel microscopies, and this led not only to the scanning transmission electron microscopy, but also to the application of atomic force microscopes to membrane biology. This effort led us to collaborate with Chris Bojewski, who is studying structure and function of the retina, which is the organ that converts light to nerve impulses. By atomic force microscopy, we could show how the molecular light switch, the rhodopsin molecule, is packed in the native membrane. This is a highly interesting and also controversial project that is continuing now at the Case Western Reserve University in Cleveland.